My name is James, and I will be playing Roblox. And I am here to give you a sample of what I will be playing. I will be playing computer games like Roblox, Minecraft, Among Us, and Fortnite. And today I'll be playing a bit of Roblox, and it is called Bee Swarm Simulator. And when the air goes gold, like how that just happened, like these things keep on appearing, or they might randomly appear. But if you've already got a hive. So I've already got my hive. So if this wasn't mine, you would see at the top, not make honey, it would say claim hive. Got to claim the hive, then you got to go over there to mine flowers and for pollen. And pollen equals honey, honey equals bees. And the better bees you get, the more honey you get and pollen, and then you can get better bees. But when your backpack's full, as you can see, I'm mining all the flowers, and your bees help. You can like get loads and loads of honey and pollen. But when it's full, just imagine my backpack's full, and then you come over here, and then you click make honey. When all the bees are there, they will start twisting round and giving you honey. Some go to sleep. But the ones that are awake, they twist around and give me honey. And that one's just woken up, and it'll go back and twist around and give me honey. And so you see this ticket? If I drag it onto my... if you walk over here, behind this, here's where you convert pets. But I'm just going to come over here and open the shop. So buy for 10,313 honey. So 10,313 honey. So I need to get you would need to get more honey if you just started with bees. And you see, I've just got a basic egg, and then I leave the shop, I drag the basic egg to one of the places, and then hatch basic egg. It gives you a bee. It doesn't have to be basic bees. You can also get these honey bees, which have bubbles behind them. If you're wondering what's behind your hive, nothing. And you can unlock better pets with this machine. But when you activate special things, you convert, but you need pollen to use the instant converter. So I would need more pollen. I would just need to get more pollen and then honey. So as you can see, when I just went over there, just read that. Spend one ticket to use the instant converter. But you only want to use it if you get loads of loads more pollen and honey. And one of your bees will get converted. Go back when you've got enough pollen, and that's only a bit. But when you've got a lot, which your bees get for you, as you can see, it's still going up a bit. Your bees get some. Your bees get a bit when you're not there, and you make honey again, and then you get more. You get more honey. Then you go over the balloons. I don't know what they're for. They just sometimes they just float around. And if you go up there, where the lucky plant is, there's bees, but you don't always have to use that. You can also go over there to the king one when you climbed up this ladder. And then you come over here, but you need 6 tickets to use the royal jelly dispenser. But there's another way to get the royal jelly. You jump up onto there, that red platform, the white platform, top of the mushrooms, all the way up to the top, to that mushroom. That mushroom has the royal jelly, which you can get. And you click the exit items to find it. But I don't know how you get up there. I think you have to go in here, or just somehow you get up there, and then when you get to the HQ, you have to find out what to do there. But there's loads of places where you can like actually buy things, like this one. All these ones that aren't really rare, but you can also buy eggs and treats for your bees. And there's also this, and it doesn't do anything, it just makes a noise. So if you talk to black bears, and it will say, some people believe eating honey made from local flowers helps combat allergies. I eat honey from everywhere. Maybe that's why I never get the sniffles. Anyways, come back when you've collected 1,000 pollen from the mushroom field, the clover field, and the big blue flower field. So you come back to the black bear when you've got that. And if you want to go back whenever, you can. Even if you've got like a bit more than 100, you still can. But the more you go, it doesn't do anything, you just keep on getting it. But underneath here, it's just rain. You don't really get anything, it's just rain. I've got a treat. Increases your bonds with a bee by 10. So, I'm going to run over to my bees, and then I'm going to give them the treat. And I'll be stopping in a few minutes because I'm going to have to do a different video. And the next one will be on Roblox again, but a different game. Bye!